Hello Scorpios, welcome to my channel Surabhi, and in this video we'll be seeing what can be expected in the month of April. What are the messages for you for the month of April? And as these are general readings, so they won't be resonating with each and every one of you. So take what resonates and leave the rest. So let's see what are the messages for Scorpios for the month of April. What are the messages for Scorpios? So we have the Ten of Cups, the Six of Swords, the Five of Swords, the Six of Cups, the Death, the Temperance, the Ace of Wands, the Queen of Cups, and the Three of Wands, the Ace of Pentacles. Okay, very weird type of an energy to start with, but still, Scorpios, there is a relationship over here. There is a situation in which you are very, very happy. Okay, you are very, very happy, content. It is something long term, it is stable. You are totally emotionally satisfied in every way. It looks like a family for you, but then I don't know, what are you trying to walk away from? There is something over here which you are choosing to walk away from. You are trying to move towards peace, but then I don't know, what are you trying to do? You are official, actually you want peace for yourself, but I think you are heading for a fight. I don't know why. Why are you, what you are leaving something in the search of peace, expecting peace, maybe a peaceful solution. It can be that you are planning, you're moving towards somebody or going towards someone to have a peace talk type of a thing, or trying to have a patch up or something like that. It can be that, because what I feel is that you are heading for peace. Your intentions are that you want peace, but you are not getting it. With the Five of Swords, it is coming out. There is a fight, there's an argument, there is a conflict over here. That is what I feel. Okay, and because of this, the reunion which you wanted with the Six of Cups, what you were wishing for a reunion here. You wanted to get back together with somebody over here. You thought you will get back those happy times. That situation is ending. So what I feel is, if you were trying to have a peaceful resolution or a peaceful solution with someone, or a peace talk, something like that, you wanted to sort it out with someone, you wanted to reconcile with someone, you wanted to patch it up, but it is not going to patch up. That's what I feel. Okay, and the situation is definitely ending over here. So all your hopes are, okay, there's no point. It's though you were going from a happy place, that's what it can be this also, that since you were going there with the best of intentions from a happy place, it can be your mental setup also. Because what I was feeling was that once a person is in a very stable and a happy relationship, why would somebody move towards a fight? But what I feel is, this is your vibe and this is your energy or a positivity with which you are moving towards for this reconciliation or this patch up, and this is your frame of mind. Okay, now from a happy place and a very hugely positive vibe, maybe that is what your intentions were, or maybe that was your goal, from due to which you moved toward to reconcile with this person, but then it doesn't happen that the way you wish. And with the Temperance being there, you are trying to somehow balance this situation, because you know that it has ended, but still you are just focusing on the positive aspect. You are just trying to come out of it and get back on track and taking back the control of life. And once you are able to do that, you really find a new beginning here with the Ace of Wands. And with the Ace of Wands, there is a new beginning, but what I feel is you are taking time to make a new decision, because it whatever has happened or ended over here, it's you were really, really emotional about this situation or this person. So whatever it is, it has ended. So you're just taking the time to think, should I accept this new opportunity, though it is very, very passionate and you are finding it lucrative, but still you are just thinking, okay, should I move towards it or not? It is a while you are taking, but then yes, you know that no, in reality there is no point in talking to this person or patching up with this person. There's no point in reconciliation. So yes, you are making a move and you're turning your back to whatever this was, and you are making your move towards you are already finding this very attractive and passionate, but yes, you were just giving a thought because you were emotional about it, but what I feel is you are finally turning your back to this situation and moving towards something new or someone new. So Scorpios, it seems to be a very important reading, I should say, for you. So you're turning your back finally to something and accepting a new person or a new relationship there. Let's see what is the message from this deck for Scorpios. The Jack of Clubs. So maybe you are too glued to something, that maybe because of that it's something that you are too focused on something, too focused and too glued to something. It was the past that you were trying to reconcile with, or whatever it is. Maybe in the future now you realize that there is no point in looking back, you need to look forward. So you are definitely glued to something, or looking for something, next big project or no, next big relationship, whatever it is. But that your eyes are focused on something. Great. What messages, guidance from the angels? Eight of Thought. You may feel as though you are restricted by circumstances you find yourself in, but that is just an illusion. Make a promise to yourself to refuse to be stuck in a situation that is making you unhappy. Don't wait for someone to come to rescue you when you can free yourself. So it is I'm again and again feeling it is an important reading for Scorpios. For those of you it really resonates with. So I just hope it helps, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.